I'm staring out into that vacuum again, from the back porch of my mind. The only thing that's alive, I'm all there is. And I start attacking my vodka, stab the ice with my straw. My eyes have turned red as stoplights. You seem ready to walk. You know I'll call you eventually when I wanna talk. Till then you're invisible. 'Cause there's this switch that gets hit and it all stops making sense. And in the middle of drinks, maybe the fifth or the sixth, I'm completely alone at a table of friends. I feel nothing for them, I feel nothing, nothing. Myself back west. I got a friend there, she says, hey, anytime. Unless that offer's expired, I have been less than frequent. She's under no obligation to indulge every whim, and I'm so ungrateful. I take, she gives and forgives, and I keep forgetting it. And each morning she wakes with a dream to describe something lovely that bloomed in her beautiful mind. I say I'll trade you one for two nightmares of mine. I have somewhere I die, I have somewhere we all die. Changing my mind. Well, I guess I am. But there's this burn in my stomach, and there's this pain in my side. And when I kneel at the toilet and the morning's clean light pours in through the window, sometimes I pray I don't die. I'm a goddamn hypocrite. But the night rolls around and it all starts making sense. There is no